it's still, you know, not axial fed. It doesn't go through any pumping or anything like that. Very gentle system. I bought this big auger when I got here in 07 because having a giant auger that moves really, really, really slow doesn't grind the fruit up the way a small auger would, moving really fast to move the same amount of fruit.
Wow.
Very efficient, qualitative way to move this fruit.
Qualitative. We're talking science again.
We're at Estancia.
Yeah.
And we're touring the facility. Just dozens of tanks.
And they put out 850,000 cases going a year.
Yeah, 850,000 cases, in case you didn't hear that.
So this Pinot Noir that was picked last night was Jason's machine that we were talking about. This is called a Moulin Harvester. This harvests the fruit, destems it, and then sorts it all in one shot.
Oh, there's a bug on it.
He delivers it in these white boxes, and then the forklifts just come and pick it up and drop it into the bag. Whole berries. Lots and lots and lots of whole berries.
Wow.
Normally, if we were to pick this fruit by hand, it would take about four times as long to process it. It would take five times as many people to process it.
Wow.
And we wouldn't be able to keep it as cold as we're able to.
Jeez.
So now that can get whole berry fermentation, so the berries aren't ripped, they never go through a pump, nothing like that.
Right. So what's this conveyor belt about to do over here?
This is Cabernet going to the Bordeaux fermenters.
A well-oiled machine.
Yep. So we have our Bordeaux cellar there, white's going this way, and then Pinot Noir in a separate winery. Three wineries in one.
Okay, got it.
Three winery approach.
Wow.
Just as Cabernet, Pinot Noir taste differently, they need to be made differently.
I'm going
to
give you that, like, you'll be in charge of time.
And so having these tools and these abilities to make all this happen is a really big deal. This is all Pinot. Yeah, this is off the Pinnacles menu.
Very cool.